Baby.
Security, it will explode if it's tampered with.
to kill anyone, merely the human plan. Oh yeah. Millie's a nut case in the first degree. First name terms with the military. Always a child that he's got a gun. Combination wrong. Allow us to keep the calm. Cause he thinks he's someone. Billy the human bomb. Well, tell everyone. Billy's got an agenda. If only he could remember. He thinks he's someone. Billy the human bomb will tell everyone. Billy the human bomb will kill anyone. Billy the human bomb. Because he thinks he's someone. Billy the human bomb will tell everyone. Billy the human bomb will kill anyone. Billy the human bomb. Billy the human thinks he's someone. Billy the human bomb. Well, tell everyone. Billy the human bomb. Tell anyone. Billy the human bomb. Billy the human bomb. Hiya.
I need a new clip for this mic.
Hiya, we're the Sweeney from Essex. Gonna play you some pop music. How you doing, Sid?
Sid's broken a string.
Hey! Hurrah!
How cool is that?
The mic's busted and the bass is busted.
Right, what are you gonna do? Go on, go on, go on, go on, look at that. It's fucked.
Out with the attaché case.
Okay, down to me then, I guess. Isabel knows what's good for her. Extra large, not regular. Wait, young lady, don't do that. It'll give you a heart attack, you know. She says, Murray, I don't care. And walks on stilts with feathers in her hair. What's going on? She likes steps and 911. As pop stars go, they're all schmucks. I still like that old punk rock, you know. She says, you're what? You're at the square. And walks on stilts with feathers in her hair. Isabel knows what's cool in clothes. Rings on fingers, bells on toes. Tells her friends what's all the rage.
fashion tips for the underage. You know she's got Disney underwear and walks on stilts with feathers in her hair. Now Isabel knows what living is, just like other dustbin lids. It's so easy if you try. When you look through her child's eye, you know you'll live life without a care and walk on stilts with feathers in your hair. Just be careful where you tread and do what simple Simon says. You know, Uncle Murray, please take care. Walk on stilts with feathers in your hair. In your hair. In your hair.
Thanks a lot. Who lives in Fulham? It's called Heavy Metal Tattoo.
We are talking, working on the line. This going at 10 to the dozen is costing us all the time. And I'm early on a Friday.
Heavy metal, my heart, you heavy metal.
Ladies and gentlemen, the drunk on the drums. Hurrah!
That's how good I am tonight. Thank you so much.
We'd like to turn the snare down, only it's not in a PA. It's just so fucking loud. There's nothing we can do about it.
Thank God I'm good looking, eh?
Forget it, girls, he's taken.
Neil?
You...
This is the most miserable song on the new record. The new record's called The Sweeney. And this is a song called The Weight of Experience. There's a load of songs off Sweeney album, and now it's time to do something off something else.
Shut your fat gob!
Aga do, so, do do.
There's women wanting to beat you up. You know what I mean?
Big guy, I like you. Only because you're scary, obviously, but joke.
Don't say no.
Sorry, guys, with me. A few years ago, we had a made a couple of songs that did sort of okay. And the closest we came to having a big hit was getting to number 9 in John Peel's Festive 50, which, if you don't know, is fucking cool. It's called Why. I'd do anything for you.
Enhancing drugs.
Good idea.
That'll be a no then.
It took a few months off so that I could lose my voice, good and proper, and have baby Finn. I'll do this one for him. It's called Shut Up. We'll be right back. Voices going, the game's going up, okay? Last orders at the bar.
Ours are cheap lines.
What do you mean that's it? There's sober people in here. So stay open, buy a drink, quick, quick.
Three cheap lagers and whatever you want.
Shade here's the deal. We've been away for a while. It's good to be back. We need some more gigs. We need a lot more gigs, and we'll do it. What we're going to do is clear off after this one, unless, of course, you've got mental or something, and then we'll carry on.
Mental?
Get off, he's a mentalist. Okay, if you're working and you've got a shitload of money, what you do at the end of the show, there's two big posters at the back there. You can't see them because there's no lights on them. Put some lights on that shit, will you? And there's basically a big head in the middle. That's me. And two small heads. And that's them two. And Kelsa Breeze. What you do is you walk up there and you buy our records and get us on Top of the Pops. And then we'll let you all into Wembley Arena for nothing. All right? Is that a deal? In my dreams. We're the Sweeney. We're going to leave you with a song from the Pop Gun album, a good old Essex song. Let your hair down, friends. It's called This and That. Must be loved by Sunday drivers. He supports Simon Schumacher. But what's that today? Comes like Gary Lineker's legs. So can't see sights on the charts that we're having fun, yeah. Sandwich. Tuesday or Wednesday's a cozy night. It's a girl in the waiters here speaks such good English. So can't see sights on the charts that we're having fun. This and that. This and that. This and that. Ba 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 ba. Oh yeah. Evening's quite congenial. It's been a long while.
Nice trousers, by the way. You know who I mean.
Oh, yeah. We're talking about him. Her? Him?
Man-made fibers the king.
Okay. What we're going to do is... How you doing, by the way? All right? Yes,
we must apologise.
What for?
Just for being here. You could have had... Oh, God.
All right. Apparently, we've got to play a song off the Bingo record because we ain't done one yet, so... Okay, this was a single. It's called The Kazoo Song. Again, doing it again. Sweeney. Are you still brave enough? Up at the back there. Bar Records. The coffee runs down the kitchen walls. The beer and wine soak through the floors. We've talked to politics, faith and sex. The pantry's open, but there's nothing left. The fire's thanks to the neighbor's gate. I love my friends, but it's getting late. And Jenny's child is fair of face. I want to hear a new somewhere else. And besides, the house has run dry. So if it's time to leave, goodbye. See you later with us, Sweeney. Ta-da.